Good evening, guys. Am I audible? Quickly drop in a Y or N. Good evening on the 25th May. Good, 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 good. And you know the procedure. Good. That's really beautiful, yeah. So yes, today we will be inaugurating the chapter of light in the Centamar. You know, pretty obvious, as we had odd 5 to 6 episodes of electricity. So light being a bit lengthier chapter, will have more versions as well. But yes, we'll try to close it in 5 episodes. Right? Numericals, yeah, they are anyway the integral part of the chapter. Okay. So yes, we will be having the numericals as well. But yes, today being the first session, right or not? And we haven't yet completed the chapter. So it was very difficult to generate numericals out of it. Okay. So you might find some similar numericals as well. But yes, your learning output will be tested if you will make them correct. Right? You are deriving reflection formula or mirror formula again, Gupta? Two mirrors, what? The AP wala thingy. Okay, good, 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 good. Today we have kept only plane wala plane mirrors. So today you will not have to use that position of the 19th image and all that. Okay. So that's not required, Gupta. It's okay. Ashlesha is like, ah, oh, thank God. Is my voice clear? No hindrance and all? Good, Surya. Where is Anirudh? Anirudh, dear, where are you? But I don't know why, but I am not getting very well in tune with the dark mode. Pata nahi. I don't know why. The primary reason is I don't like the Centamar logo on dark mode. That's the biggest problem. I'm not liking the Centamar logo insignia of Centam Academy on the dark mode version. So that is the primary reason I am not going for dark mode. I'll tell you very genuinely. Centam Army, Centam ka logo, Centam Academy's logo, sorry. The insignia of Centam Academy. I've seen PPT by Tushar Bhai and Prabhat as well. I was not liking it. It appears clear. Good. No. At least to me, it's not looking good. As you are suggesting, yes, I'll also put efforts on that. I'll see if that can be done. Okay, chalo, fine. I'll see. But I tried. It's not the case that I did not try it. I really tried, genuinely tried, but couldn't find it. Sorry. Any problem, any genuine problem with the bright mode? I know, I understand you guys are having a long screen time and all that, right? So yeah, bright thing can bring that. Okay. Chalo, anyway, good time to start. Either it will be 05 or 60. 05 at the clock or 60 over the logins. It will be triggered, whichever happens first. Okay. Sure. Chalo. Fine. 58, 59, 58, 59 is happening. And 05 happened first. Look at the question, read and respond. 8 hours is your screen time, Surya. Bache. relax and respond. Two answers by now. I don't think so that the question can even be read in that duration when you responded. So guys, if you are guessing, sorry. Mungara, what happened? Refresh beta, because people are already responding to it. 775950 is the code. Relax, Mungara, you might miss one question. It's okay. Relax. Deviation, total deviation. Deviation is the change in the path. Total, make a complete cycle. Don't just okay, 57 people have already responded to it. I guess I have given some extra duration. 58 people, 59. Then it should show that everyone has responded. Oh ho, we already have, sir. There was heavy current fluctuation yesterday at Basaveshwara Nagar. Many appliances got fried at home. Fried like, oh ho, oh ho, oh ho, oh ho, oh ho. Hmm. Okay, this is sad to look at the answer. It is really sad. Let me see how many people have responded. Like, maximum number of people have gone for either Alpha or Bravo. Okay, and Delta as of now being the right answer. This is the question. Now there is a small variation, no? You guys subtracted it from 180. I know. Relax. Oh, Alisha. Excellent work. No, understand this. It's pretty simple. No problem. Relax. I'll explain. See, bachcha, what you did, I was aware about that. Okay. Suppose there is a simple plane mirror and there is an incidented radiation on it. So it wanted to go straight. But because of the properties of the mirror, it got reflected this way. Yes or no? So now this is the deviation, right? Most of you have calculated this way. Okay, but there is a problem. There is a variation here. It is a pair of two mirrors, right or not? Sure. And when it happens, the light will go all the way like this. Okay. Sure. So the total cycle to be covered by light in the case of two mirrors is 360 degrees. Hence, the formula to be used is 360 minus 2 theta. 360 minus 2 theta is 240. Being the answer. GI got it. You guys are beautiful and you should know that. Okay. I'll repeat. Meghna, I guess you might be like through with this part. This part is clear. Deviation is 180 minus theta. This part might be clear, Meghna, right? The code is, I forgot. I'll show you the screen in a while, dear Anirudh. I'll not start before you come over there. Okay. Meghna, is this part clear? 775950. Very good. Okay. So theta is beta, angle of incidence. Okay. Sure. This is also going to be angle of incidence. So total deviation is 180 minus 2 theta. Clear? But here it will be 60 degree. Clear? This angle is the angle between the mirrors. Okay? You can't hear. Everyone else, am I audible? Quickly, wire end. Yes. So then we should help out our dear friend Meghna. Hey dear, in plane mirror they will give you angle of incidence. Okay. So whereas in a combination, in a pair of mirrors, they will give you the angle between the mirrors. Okay. Aryan, got it. Good, good, good. So what happens? Yeah, exactly, Nabata. That's why I'm saying, when there are two mirrors, the cycle to be covered by the radiation is 360 degree. That is why 360 minus 2 theta. Okay. If it is a single mirror, the cycle to be covered by the radiation is 180 degree. So 180 minus 2 theta. Okay. No problem, no problem, no problem. Relax. Code, please, code, please, code, 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 code. No, no dark mode. Look at this beauty here. See, in dark mode, I will not be able to. It is given here, it will be given in the question, 60 degree. Exactly, Navache, Aryan, that's what I'm saying. In plane single mirror, what will play the role is angle of incidence. Whereas in a pair of mirror, what will play the role is the angle between the mirrors. Okay? Good. So let's look at the leaderboard. Anyway, only 9 people have responded correctly to it. So all those top 9s will be here. Good, Aryan Tandon, very good, very good, very good. Harshita, very good, very good, very good. Pranav, very good, very good, very good. Actually, very good to all 9 of you and all odd 60 people who are here. Good. Anirudh, are you here? Anirudh, are you here? I promise you that I'll not start before you joining in. Please respond me over chat, I'll start. Okay, dear. Here we go with the question number 2. We'll have to move a bit faster. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Everyone else is at 10th position. This is a beautiful dialogue, Aniket Gupta. Very good. Same. Same formula, put the value, get the answer. Same formula, put the value, get the answer. Same formula, put the value, get the answer. So, I should not have allotted this much duration, right? Especially when I was aware that I will be explaining the same case. Prior to this, I shouldn't have allowed 100 seconds, right? I might have saved the time, yeah. Sorry. But yes, we'll anyway save the time in explanation part of it. Yes or no? By now, almost everyone has already answered. Almost everyone. 360 minus 2 theta is equals to 180. So theta is equals to 90 degrees, the answer. What? I said the answer, Meghna. Can you hear me now? Why or end first, Meghna? It's okay, Nadia. No problem. And that's beautiful to see 47 people responding correct. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. But yes, we have seen 61 people responding correct out of 62, right? Right? Remember the last 7th MR. Where Surya and Meghna cried. Good. Who's the fastest one to respond? And Neha is the fastest one to respond. Very good, Neha. Very good, very good, very good. So, good, 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 good. Very good. Here we go with the next question. 1, 2, and boom. Quick. I shouldn't have given 100 seconds for it. But yes, I know there are people who might need calculation. Read it carefully, you might miss something. Very good, very good, very good, very good. Then in this case, we can test whether if everyone votes, should it switch the slide by itself? Oh! Where did you got sat down, my dear Surya? How? Exactly, it will go double. Because it is not with respect to mirror. I told you, read it. With respect to what? With respect to mirror as the speed of object. With respect to object, double the speed of object. Okay. Yeah. Hey, guys, have you seen the horror movie Mirror? I don't know whether it was like explicit for minors. Yes, but yeah, that was a good creation. Some good creation I liked in horror. Guys, same confusion, which is a very, like this is showing me that you know. You are confused, is dangerous, but at least you are confused between right things, not wrong things. Okay, guys? Good, good. Okay, then I'll explain. Anik Gupta is the fastest one to respond. Good, good, good. And I'm explaining it for you, dear. This is done. And this is here now. Bache, see. Simple. Object, mirror, and image. Clear? Object move one step toward the mirror. Image will move one step toward the mirror. But actually the distance between object and image is decreased by double. Yes or no? Ananya? So if the speed of object is s toward the mirror or mirror toward the object, then the speed of image toward the mirror will also be s. But if speed of the image toward the object, speed of the image toward the object will be double of s. Okay, should I derive it and all that, or is fine? Hey Surya, why are you deciding? Ananya has the doubt. Let her decide. This is the, or I see all of you as future, like big leaders in whichever sector. Okay, the best quality of a leader is they let people move. Leaders believe in collaboration, not in competition. Okay, this can be a quote. Okay, collaborate instead of competing. Hey, no, it's not original. I read it somewhere. Chalo guys, good. ये तो गलत बात हो गई है आर्यन, डोंट कंफ्यूज मी. देयर वॉजंट एनी नीड ऑफ And the G stands for against, or Acha, okay. So generally it happens with Mungara, now it's happening with Anirudh. Good, very good. Congratulations. Claps for Surya, but at his face. You forgot to do minus one. Da. Guys, this was a quick revision question only, right? -1, 6, -1, 5 being the right answer. Yes or no, y or n, no doubt, yaar, please. Good. So let's see the leaderboard. degree का बेटा will be a circle. degree का I can make, no problem. It will be a got it, Aryan, Harshita. Okay, I'll give you a hint. Aniket, beta, make a hexagon. Make a hexagon. You will have, right or not? From the center, clear. Surya, code is 775950. From the center, Aniket Gupta, you will be able to connect 6 chord to 6 vertices. On one such chord, you have the object. So 360 by theta minus 1. I'll tell you how I got it. That day, I proved it for 90 degree, right? Yeah. Where theta is greater than 180 degree. So, beta, how can this be possible? Shreya, Shreya, sorry. The capital S just cannibalized the small s, so it came out as Shreya. Okay. No, you will see थोड़ा बहुत ना. See, बेटा 360 by 180 is 2. 2 minus 1 is 1. But now if the denominator will be more than 180 degree, okay, you won't get 2, you will get 1 point something something, right? Minus 1 is point something something. You will see थोड़ा बहुत image. Yep, good. Next question. Shreyas was the fastest one to respond to this. Shreyas is beautiful. You should know that. I have learned this new dialogue from ninth graders. You know that you are beautiful. You should know this. Be careful. Don't double everything is the hint to this question. Simple. Please. And the beauty of this is that you guys are investing your time and solving it. Good, good, and good. Now I should have a tsunami of answers. It's coming in like chota chota sa waves. Sure. Please remember the hint of the test. Okay? Do not double everything. Ah, Surya, congratulations to this boy. Surya, for you especially, you are getting bit beautiful. You should know it. गुप्ता करेक्ट. एंड आई लव यू ऑल यार. वेरी गुड वेरी गुड. आर एंड एंड वेरी गुड. बच्चे वेरी गुड एक्सीलेंट. अनन्या वेरी गुड. मेघरा वेरी गुड वेरी गुड वेरी गुड वेरी गुड. रिलैक्स. अंडरस्टैंड दिस मेरा. Three centimeter object. Clear? No doubt. Image. Another three. Yes or no? Clear? So if this is zero, this is plus three, this is minus three, just for you guys. Okay, making it simple. Okay, this is origin zero. This is plus three, this is minus three. Clear? Sure. Now, from the plane mirror, the camera which is at a distance of 4.5 from the mirror. Okay. Should be focused for a distance of 4.5 and 3, 7.5. Anything easier than this? You guys are beautiful, you should know it. Okay. Easy. Let's look at the quick responders. A good shuffle is going to take place. Not a very great shuffle, because this man, Aryan Tandon, has led the game in the initial question to a great extent. But now there is a good competition, healthy competition between two people at least. 4-4, 4-4, which is between Naina and Pranav. Very good, very good. Healthy competition. Okay. And here we go with the next one. Akshat, excellent to respond this most quickly. Okay. Excellent. Take your time. Use similar triangles. You will get it. You don't even need similar triangle. You will get it satisfied by congruent triangles only. But yes, it will not be a 50-50 distribution. So yes, similarity should, proportionality will play a role. But yes, congruency is the answer actually. So beautiful hints I am giving. I should appreciate myself for this. Thank you, Achay. I am giving beautiful hints for simple questions. Are ignored? No person is 1.8 meter tall. Also, right? Who is 1.8 meter tall? Huh? Like in the sense, so they, for them it is 10 centimeter only. Their forehead is also 10 centimeter wide. I had in my school, think about an embarrassment. In my class, I had 6'4". Chandrakishore Suryavanshi. Very good, Aryan. Relax. 30 people answering it right is good. Now, there is a man. 180 meter. 10 meter below it is the eyes. Clear? Sure. Now the line of sight is there, bachche. Line of sight is there. This line of sight will equally divide two parts. Sine and tangent, angle of equals to angle of reflection. Wire and wire and wire and wire end. Clear? Good. What is the remaining part? What is the remaining part? 160 will get divided into 80 and 80. So the minimum size of the mirror is this part. Clear? 10 plus 80, 90. Okay. No problem, Daksh. No problem. I'll also explain with a better figurative representation. Okay. Understand this. This is the mirror. Okay. This is the man. Okay. Sure. Here is the top. Here is the bottom. Clear? Sure. 0 to 180. Clear? At 10, clear, eyes are there. So this will cover angle of incidence is equals to angle of reflection, 20 parts, yes or no, y or n. I am explaining that only, dear. Actually, I am explaining that, but yes, I should also explain the real, how this h by 2 came. That is what I am explaining. The remaining bit of 160, 10 plus 10, 20 gone. The remaining 160 is 80. So, So the minimum size of the mirror we need is this part, 10 plus 18. So if you do it for any h, the minimum size of the mirror requires h by 2. Okay? Distance from the mirror will only, beta, see, the focal length of a plane mirror is infinite. So distance from the mirror don't be influencing your responses, okay? Clear? Always half the height. Also, just for the knowledge part of it, suppose there is a wall. This is a wall to be seen. There is a wall of height h to be seen in a mirror, and you are somewhere in between. Somewhere in between. In that case, that this mirror should be h by 3. Remember this. You can create the same diagram here as well. Okay. You are not at the wall. Oh, don't say that you are at the wall. Okay. If you are somewhere in between, then you will need h by 3. Okay. Now you remember it. This is like, again, same diagram, create assignment. If not, then we will have this discussion in our class. Okay. No. Make it. Try na. Same. I told you the figurative representation. Aryan, try. If not, then class Zindabad. Okay. I'll give you a hint. Use basic proportionality theorem. You will get it. So, on a side note, you will get the answer on the side. What is the total number of questions? Ashlesha, okay, bache. The question ka answer I'll explain. Don't worry. Okay. This is the height of the person, bache. Okay. At 10, fine. The eyes are there. So at the line of eyes, angle of incidence is equals to angle of reflection. So 10 up and 10 down. 20 centimeters of the body are covered. Yes or no, Ashlesha? What I said right now, I said ki, if you, like, you have to see something else behind you. You have to see something else behind you. Like there is a wall and there is a mirror. And you are somewhere in between. You have to see this wall of height h. Then you will need a mirror of h by 3. Okay. Clear? And for that, I told ki similar type of proof will follow. Do it as an assignment. I know it will not be received by everyone. So we can have a discussion on this in our lecture room. Okay. All correct. Okay. So let's see the leaderboard. And here we go. Aryan, you missed it, dear. Pranav and Nana still having a tight competition between them. Ganesh was the first one to respond to this. Congratulations, dear. Aniruddha Sai is... One, two, and here we go. Just giving a hint, if you guys know intersection of sets, you can easily get it anyway by application of normal logic, you can get it. Good, 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 good. Still, everyone hasn't responded. I have to see. Everyone has responded, so the slide will change by itself. Yeah, I know it happens. This is a good one, Aniket. Good. Good. Instead, like, okay, good. You went like that. Why did you add one, Beta, Varsha? Why will anyone add one? One extra image will be from whom? The images will reduce because of intersection, na? Good, 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 relax. See, Ache, you know one thing. That if it would have been one single pair, then the answer is this. Yes or no? Yes or no? Y or N? By we don't live in Ajeeb sa design ka home, na? Our homes are symmetric. So every wall to the other wall is 90 degree. Yes or no? Don't tell me, sir. No, no, sir. This is not the case in my. It's 110 in my home. No, please don't tell me that. Okay. So, fine. Good. In that case, understand. There are three such pairs. Between A and B, it will be 3. Between B and C, it will be 3. Between C and A also, it is 3. But out of these 3, 2 are already occupied here. So, only 1 will come. So, what other people did is 3 to the power, okay? So, minus 2 is also okay, or 3 plus 3 plus 1 is also okay. Answer is 7.
I give them cancer.
Okay, Meghna. Okay, dear, no problem. Meghna, A, B, C, all 3 are at 90 degree, right or not? Nandini, you know that for a pair of two mirrors at 90 degree, 3 images will be formed. Yes or no? Good. Understand this. Okay. For A and B, 3. For B and C, 3. For A and C also 3. But out of that, the two images are already overlapped. One by this and one by this. So it will be 3 plus 3 plus 1. Seven. You guys are good. Let's see the top scorers by now. By last question, Aryan, dear friend of mine. Aryan, what happened here? 920 and 916. Quite a good score between Pranav and Naina. Namesh. Good jump and reaching to the top most. Ganesh couldn't respond to this fastest, but yes, leading the show very well. Good, 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 good. And here you go with the next question. Gupta is 11th. Very good, very good, very good. Quick! Like boom! This one, please, yeah, show me that. Everyone has responded. But you should know proper multiplication, na? and you should not forget subtracting one. Ah, okay, sorry, another division. sorry. But okay, one second. There is nothing like there is no binary operation like a division. Division is nothing but multiplication only. You can't say the same for multiplication. That's why. There are only two binary operations. Addition and multiplication. See, and Gupta might have consumed his time here. Good. 42 people responding to it, correct? Okay, just to remind people like Gupta that beta 5 multiplied by 72 will be 360. Well, see, 5 minus 1 equal to 4. I'm overexcited. So, Oh, 7159 and 7140. It's a beautiful mark of competition. Please, guys, if I'll go to mute you. Yeah, good. Thank you very much. Ganesh is also leading good. So Shreyas was the one to respond his fastest. Good. Chalo. Ready for the next one? Don't subtract one again from here. Here you have to add one, okay? Let's see how many of you make it wrong. It's the ulta question. Ulta. शुभम मैं एग्जैक्ट 8 पे फ्री हो जाऊंगा. शुभम को बोल लगा. गाइस 31 30. गुड. Because it's confusing. Harshita? Okay. 47 people responding to it correctly. I don't think so. There is an explanation required. ER or NER? Acha, okay. I'll keep this as a reminder for myself. 120 degree, right? Good. Very good. Let's see the leaderboard. Very good. Ganesh missed it this time. What happened here? Where did you go? Made it wrong. You are playing really beautiful and Shreyas is a good man. Good. Tight competition of very few points of odd 40. 40 or 30 going on between Pranav and I forgot the name of the child. Sorry. Read it carefully. Don't like brr. And then Yeah, only 30 points is like out of 1000 points for each question, and I have given 100 seconds. So minor difference of 3 seconds, right? So close to hit the wrong answer. Salpa confusing only. The next one is very easy. See, parabolic mirror, polish from outside is concave, polish from inside is convex. Okay. Good, 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 beautiful. Guys. There was no explanation required for this. We are here. Now understand, virtual image is possible only in convex and plane. Plane will not make diminished image. So only convex mirror, that might have been the approach. Okay. Next. Concave can make virtual image, okay, but not diminished. It will magnify the object. Okay, like the image outcome will be magnified if it is a virtual from a concave surface. But a parabolic shape, instead of cutting it out from a sphere, Sharduli, if you will cut it out from a parabola. And see, concave or convex will just be decided by the side it is polished, right or not? So other ones, other people might have responded faster than you, na? Why you are not moving that easy day, easy quiz day? Surya, you were responding correct only, but others were also consistently responding, right? Shreyas is maintaining the pace. Shreyas is beautiful. Now this is tsunami of answer. Yeah, exactly. This tsunami. Oh, I just now gave you the answer that concave can make virtual. Your life is consistent, Surya. No comments. We are not in lecture hall. We are in a gathering. So here is good. Yeah, why is it not moving? Not everyone has responded yet. Anushka, please, dear. So there are people who are having a something else parallel to them, right? Boom. 34 people, why are 21 people confused? Confused like Ananya. Why the question is what? All the above can produce a virtual image. All of them can produce. Beta, plane mirror is always virtual. Convex mirror is always virtual. Concave mirror can also produce virtual image. What is sad, Surya? It is sad that the people in the first place from the last are. Yeah, chalo, okay. Couldn't read it well. I want to match the time also, dear. So please. 1, 2, and go to the leaderboard. And we'll quickly finish the last two questions, okay? Shreyas and Aryan Tandon, you guys are doing good. But the beauty is that there is a constant competition going on between Pranav and Naina. Also to be noted that they had maintained such a great score that Shreyas being responding fastest to the answers from consistently past 3-4 questions, okay, is not able to beat them out. Very good, Shreyas. Very good. On the higher side to Pranav and Naina. Very good, very good, very good. Next question. I gave the answer, yeah. I'm dumb. In the conversation, I have given the answer to this. Please mute, dear. If I'll go to mute all, it will take the screen out.
Sir, can you read the question? I can't see the question. I can only see
all. Tumhare saath yahi hota hai har baar. Focal length of a plane mirror is 0 alpha, Bravo is infinite, Charlie is very less, and Delta is indefinite.
Okay, sir.
No problem. Relax, Aniket. There are many words which got added into my language for people like you. Like because of people like you, I'll rather say. The last year ka 9th grade ka batch has added too many things into my vocab. Not, they're not words, they're like just. Not vocab, that's why I replaced that. No, it's not like words and all. Very good, very good, very good. 37 people answering it correct. That means. Okay, Pranav. Chotu sa gap. And I guess Naina. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Oh, ho, 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 ho. 9 points. And Shreyas is doing excellent. Exactly, Shreyas is like boom. Again, quickly. Abhe to it is Aditya, please. Indefinite means you can't predict it. It's not definite. Definitely, it is going to be infinite. Like infinite and all. It's predictable, right? It's definitely infinite. Hey, Gupta is back or not? Gupta, you back? बेटा सी गुप्ता इज एंड हियर इन फिजिक्स ओनली इज इज हैपनिंग टू हिम आई विल हैव टू हैव वर्ड्स विद हिम देन अगेन द सेम थिंग द ओनली थिंग यू हैड टू रीड वॉज द लास्ट लाइन ओके रिलेटिव टू मैन और रिलेटिव टू मिरर relative to mirror would have been 15 only but relative to man will be 30 good beautiful 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 let's see the leaderboard and do the last question Last question was, who won the show? Congratulations, Supranav. From Nana. Nana, that was the most beautiful congratulations I had. That would have been captured with the quickness you said congratulations. Good, good. Clap for these kiddos. Very good. Very good, very good, very good. It's nice to grow up with you guys. It's teaching me too many things, literally. Very good, very good. Well played. Well played, well played. Well played, Pranav. Well played, Nana. And well played to this man also, Shreyas, for the consistency he has shown today. Very good. Aryan Tandon, between else, he was also a lead scorer. Very good, Aryan. Okay, dear. If you guys want it, I can send also. No problem. Okay? Sure. I'll do that, dear. Okay. Surya is like, someone should feel my pain too. Congratulations to who were static wherever they were. Okay. Questions I always send beta. You will find all my PPTs uploaded in Mockstra. You can check. I make them for the standards of Mockstra. Okay. So, thank you very much, guys. Bye-bye. Take care. Well played. Good show. You guys are getting beautiful day by day. Thank you very much. Bye. Take care. Bye.